thing. I didn't get to know that song very well. I hope I don't. This has been a beautiful night. That opening band, whatever they're called. Fucking amazing. Dave, you guys sound beautiful. I'm sorry to fuck this all up. He sent me YouTube clips 48 hours ago. And we're going to see what happens.
This is true. This is true. The opening band was called Rakia. Superb. Chad, John, and Ron. Collectively. Rakia.
All right. So we'll give this one a go. So you probably heard this through the walls next door, right? Can I get a towel, please? Because it is so sultry here.
I'm wearing a suit because I asked him what the dress code was. He told me black suit, and that's. But he's wearing a maroon shirt, not tucked in. I feel overdressed. Last time I felt underdressed, so I said, "What's the memo on the dress code?" He said, "Black suit." Where's your black suit?
Thank you very much, Steve. So, yeah.
Mark actually joined me the last time I was here at the Lost Church. How many of you were here then?
Good, quite a few. Good. Yeah, I love this venue. It's very special. Thanks to Mickey for looking after us. It's been... Yes, thank you.
How many pain or men does it take to change a light bulb? I'll get back to you on that. Spells and dollars does it take to make the magic? I'm pulling legends from my hat. Will it take another sucker for another sound? Began and then we come and must have muscatel. There's honeymoon in Vegas, gonna pull us hotel. Well, that's a sad town in morning lights. Yeah.